true. This is aluminium plate. This is a bob, spherical bob. So four items you will get.
Bob, hey bob.
B-O-B, bob. That's a bob. B-O-B.
Bob.
So you will get four items. And it is not an individual. It is per 3 group of three students. So don't, you can count three or four, but not two or one. So it is distributed. Now, whatever many disputes, I can start explanation. So remember that on your table, every three or four students get four items. What are the four items? That's all.
Bob.
Bob, very good. Vernier calipers. What is the other name for screw gates? Very good. These are the name asked in the examination time. Okay, so he is distributing. And once it is distributed, we will start. You have to just listen to my instruction. So here.
It's very good.
Micro means chota, meter means measuring instrument. Chota least count So this is for scale, for scale. These are 1 millimeter. Can anybody convert this into centimeter? 0.1 centimeter. That is 0.1 centimeter. Now, so you have used this scale in the last,
yes,
in the last 9 years to measure many things. Now, what is the use of Vernier Caliper, screw gauge, what is its least cont? This I will tell you, and you without proof. And then I will tell you how the measurements are taken. So now my job is to tell you least cont of. Number one, Vernier Caliper. I will also mention this one and use.
What's your answer?
Number two, screw gauge. I will be asking question. What is the use of normal scale? I'll just ask one name. What is the use of normal scale? What is the use of normal scale? What is the use of normal scale? To measure? Very good. To measure length of any object. Okay? Can you use this scale to measure the diameter of this pen?
No.
So that is the time we are going to use Vernier Calipers. Means there is, so that means Vernier Calipers uses, I will be writing the LC A. To find diameter. If you find diameter, can you find the radius?
Yes.
Yes, half of that. Find the diameter of I will say pen or pipe or sometime you can also say this is bob. You can also find the diameter of this bob. So I will also use bob. Now but there is a limitation. It's maximum length. It is given. Now you pick up the Vernier Caliper and read the last unit. It is written, last unit is 15 centimeter. Can you read 15 centimeter?
Yeah.
So you cannot make any measurements beyond 15 centimeter using Vernier Caliper. So that means, as we have discussed least cont, so here the maximum limit is 15 centimeter. I will tell you the least cont. Where is for a meter scale, maximum limit is 100 centimeter. And then if you want to measure 200 centimeter, you take second cone. So remember that any ball, if I have a ball whose diameter is 16 centimeter, can I use this? No. So that is the maximum limit. Now, what are the
hair?
One strand of hair. Can I use this strand of hair onto this Vernier Caliper between the two jaws to measure the diameter or thickness?
No.
Not possible because it is superior. But the micrometer, the name says micro, means very small item you can take. That is, and keep it between the unscrew, keep it between the two jaws, hold it, and then you can measure the thickness of the hair, or you can call it the diameter of the hair. So I can use this gauge to find thickness of, when I say thickness of hair, it is either the same diameter or radius? Diameter. Because radius you have to find half of that. Thickness of hair. I have made one strand only. Remember, 0, 5 mm, not 5 cm.
5 mm.
5 mm. Let us read up to what is the maximum. Unscrew each one and find out what the maximum recommended. What is the maximum?
15.
I put it in mind after 20, 25.
25.
Yes, after 25. After that, don't unscrew.
So,
25. Because all men are reading the same thing. What is the maximum reading? 25. So that means there is a maximum limit to find the thickness or diameter of the wire that is 25 mm. So in this case, the max limit is 15 cm. In this case, the max limit is
25.
The max limit is
Yep.
Mm. So let us put it in the same unit. 25 mm is, I'll ask this question. Among the girls, how many centimeter? 25 mm is how many centimeter? 2.5 cm.